Howdy, folks. Today's a big day. I guess 2 months ago, a month and a half ago, I was told by the doctors to severely lose weight. I was obese. I was 306 pounds, which is hard for me to say, but things happen. I found out diabetes, hypothyroid, heart, because I had a heart attack, number two. I knew I had one about 15 years ago. No pain, but I thought the elephant was on my chest. This last one was a silent heart attack. And anyway, especially a shout out to Joe Beta, the guy, a fellow I went to school with, had a heart attack, had to go up to Philadelphia. Thumbs up to you, brother. Here he's doing amazing, so that's good. Stay strong. But anyway, today is awesome because at 306 pounds, I just got on the scale and it was 281. So before August is over, which I'm still going to keep working, I want to get to 240, 235. But I was hoping that by August, September 1st, actually, I would make my weight at 25 pounds lost. So walking, diet and exercise is really a huge key. And with my diabetes, I have to take a shot in the tummy, and I want to get off that too. So losing weight is just, I already feel much better. Clothes are falling off, but work to do. So anyway, those that love me, I thank you so much for your support and love, and I'm going to keep working hard, you know, but you can do it. Anybody's out there that's fighting weight or any diseases, you can do it. So God bless. Make sure you hug, kiss, love a vet. And start studying about Agent Orange, because I'm finding out more each day how much our vets, especially from Vietnam, are not getting treated right. Peace out.